special request from a friend of mine. Basically, the first thing that I do is I make a circle on my eye with white eyeliner as a guide. Doesn't have to be too neat. And if you want to, you can fill in the whole eye with the white eyeliner. However, I'm going to be using this pencil because I have red already. So if you don't have a red pencil, then you can use white. Just fill in the whole eye and fill it all in. Okay, so after that, I'm going to be using this color from Rebel. It's about $6 at Hot Topic or on their website. I'm going to be using a makeup sponge because you're going to get a lot of fallout with this particular color. So the makeup sponges are easier for me to just kind of press it on without having to rub and flake it everywhere. So I'm just going to go ahead and press it on. Okay, so if you get any fallout, it's very easy to wipe it off with baby wipes. I recommend this highly. The next thing I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to use the black eyeliner, which I'm running out of. So I really like you if I'm doing a tutorial for you with my little bitty stick. So I hope you like it. I'm going to be drawing a square around the eye, except right here. It's going to be a square coming down, kind of. So you start basically like right here. You're going to just go up and down like where the tear duct is. I'm using my pupil as a guide to kind of come down like this way, and I'm going to draw upwards instead of down. Okay, so now that you have the outline, I'm going to be using NARS Black Night Flight. You can use any black generic eyeshadow. It really doesn't matter. This is just the one that I have. So I use this one. And you're going to pat the black on. You're not going to rub because you're going to get a lot of fallout. So you're just going to pat it on. the basic look. It's kind of Kabuki, Stoplight Kabuki looking. The lip tutorial is really easy as well. I did use this red crayon, just like I drew a little dot in the middle, and then I just lined the lips with black, except right here, and I just kind of made it in a little circle. But if you don't have this red crayon, you can use red lipstick. I'm going to be using Urban Decay's Lip Gunk. If you're trying to go for a two-color look on the same lip, I've actually found out that there's some lip glosses called Lip Tar, and they are really vibrant. You should check them out. And they stay. Like, you can do like the rainbow lips and they'll stay like all day. So I'm going to be using this color, and I'm just going to go ahead and dot it. Now, the reason why I use black liner instead of black lipstick on the outside is because it's much easier to keep it all in place when you're going to be out and about, you know, doing whatever you're doing, if you're at the club or, you know, whatever. Just use the liner instead because it's drier and it doesn't smudge, because this is going to touch your top lip pretty often if you're talking, and you're not going to want to get this black on it because it's going to be all, you know, goopy if you're using lip gloss. So anyway, I hope you liked it. Just send me any requests or tell me what you thought of this video. Thank you for watching, you guys.